What's up, internet friends? Elric here once again, the Tech of Tomorrow YouTube channel, to announce the winner of the White Ross signed gaming mouse pad from the people over at Thermal Tank. That's right, we have a winner, and the first comment is, and the winning comment is, who the fuck is White Ross? No, I'm just kidding. No, that's a joke, and that's not the comment. Now, the guy who won the thing, his name is Hi All321, and his comment was that basically that he was worried that if we gave him the Dasher mouse pad, would Rudolph come over and kick his ass to take it back? I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. Maybe. I mean, I haven't discussed with Rudolph what'll happen if I give Dasher away, you know? It wasn't part of the package deal at Christmas, so I'm just saying, but the freaking car driving by in the backyard, maybe that was Rudolph. He's scoping the place out now, you know what I mean? He knows we got the Dasher here anyways. But so, hey, Hi All321, you're the winner. Make sure you contact us. We can send this thing out. He's the winner of the White Ross mouse pad. Thanks for participating. We got lots more stuff going on. And remember, we still have our 25K contest going on right now. So tell your friends, get them to sub up. And, you know, hey, more prizes coming for you folks. See you guys later. Peace.